That's one of the reasons why we no longer have project-based learning. We no longer have a lot of other areas that are of interest to our students and make our students more well-rounded in education. However, assessments have their purpose, but their only purpose to me is not for helping the state and federal government. That's not the purpose. The purpose is to assess what the student needs to learn, how much the student has learned, and how much he or she still needs to learn for whatever area is being assessed, and to let the teacher be informed so the teacher then can go back and say, you've learned everything, or that this student's learned everything, or I need to increase my teaching in this area so that the students will learn more in this area. It is not for the current use. As far as, it should never be used for all the other reasons. That's, to me, it's extortion, the way the government has put it in, and funded mandates. So in closing, though, what I'd like to do is read something I actually had prepared. I believe we need to focus on all of our students. I believe we need to focus on all of our students while at the same time recognizing any change comes with a price. So therefore, I support making sure the district has a way to pay for any new program or policy before it is adopted. I believe in transparency to the students, staff, and community on how we as a board operate. I have passion for special education. I believe in providing opportunities for all our students by exposing them to different fields of study. I believe in culturally responsive curriculum and have supported changes in that direction. Most importantly, I believe in listening to our students. They can and should speak for themselves, and we as a board owe it to them to listen to them. Thank you.